What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Quarantine Life. This is episode 5, I think. And it's kind of sad because it's actually like 4:30. We were going to go fishing today, and then some stuff happened where we had to move more of our stuff out of the other house. So I took my GoPro. I was like, oh, I'll get a cool time lapse of us carrying stuff inside and out. And, well, kind of forgot the battery. I sat there and was trying to turn on. Open the battery compartment. Didn't have a battery in it. So today has been a hashtag epic fail when it comes to vlogging. That's okay, though. We're actually headed over to mow right now. I'm going to mow the yard. It takes a while. So we'll have some time lapses of that. Mary is putting stuff away, so she doesn't have a camera. So just an interesting day. One of those days where it just feels like everything went wrong at the same time. So we're going to go over mow. Hopefully get time lapse, maybe some shots, different shots. So we just thank you guys for tuning in. Sorry for the technical difficulties. Hopefully we come back in the next episode a little stronger. So thanks guys for tuning in, being supporters, and let's get this mowing started and get it going. And as the guys at You Bet You would say, let's paint them green. Well, that's a great start to the day. Why was this inside? Well, I don't think we really broke it. That should be okay. All right, well, let's get this out. All right, let's try this again. Try not to hit our car. Alright. There's all the stuff we grabbed today. Mary's gonna unload the stuff that needs to go inside that's valuable. It's gonna be cold overnight, it's not supposed to rain, so like the furniture and stuff we're just gonna let sit out there. Oh, that's right. Just blew away. Well, get them up. Guys, we are big Kubota people. We love Kubota. That's what our mower is. It's Kubota ZD1211. ZD1211. It's my absolute favorite machine we have right now. We're looking at a Kubota tractor eventually too. But maybe one of the first things we can do when she gets her job is look into purchasing our tractor. Oh. Got my phone in my pocket in case she calls me. I left the water on the golf cart. I'll go get it. Oh. It is not my day. One full day, like half of another, to get all the cutting done for our property. We went ahead and invested in the ZD. And now I get the yard done in like an hour and a half, 2 hours. So if you guys have ever considered Kubota products or are on the fence about them, definitely recommend that you get them. They're an awesome product. They don't quit on you. Pretty durable, so we love ours. Definitely 10 out of 10 recommend to somebody else. All right, we're gonna mow and eat dinner. Well, guys, so I got about halfway done with the yard and realized that my GoPro has literally been doing absolutely nothing. It didn't get any of the video that I got. I time-lapsed like the whole front part of the yard, or I thought, and it didn't get any of it. I just got some really cool shots on the ground. Yep, nope, wasn't recording. It's been a long day. All right, well.
Oh.
So since you guys got none of that, we were over here mowing. We've been mowing. And we had a flat tire. Had to fix that. So now we're just kind of waiting and seeing if it's okay. So far, so good. We're gonna go check. So I don't mow this every week. In the beginning of the year, because it normally doesn't need it, and just every other week, there's so much tree coverage that it doesn't need mowed. So I'm thinking it looks okay. I might grab the weed whacker and weed whack certain parts, so we're gonna. Head on over here to the field and then we'll be good to go.
Till the sun goes down. Hydraulic fluid on his jeans. Red dye diesel tail runs between. One on the porch and a good night's sleep. Y'all hold him up with me now. Here's to the farmer that plants the fields in the spring. That turn from green to that harvest honey. Hold one up for the banker downtown. Handshake of money. Here's to the farmer's wife that loves him every night. Raising a son, raising a daughter. They gather around the table, send it up to the father. Somehow they get closer when times get harder.
I wish that I could go to Target. It's been a few weeks. I'd spend a couple hours shopping, buy something I don't need. Last night I dreamed I went to Starbucks. I heard them say, welcome back. Then I woke up and drank a bad cup of coffee through a homemade mask. And now I'm sad. Quarantine life, quarantine life. Can't lose weight, but I'm losing my mind. Quarantine life, killing that corona with a Clorox wipe. It's lonely inside, but we're gonna survive. This quarantine life, it ain't all good, but it's all alright. I think I might have had a birthday, but I don't know what month it is. And on the days I take a shower, yeah, I consider that a win. And every day my girl's complaining, 'cause they close the salon. Now she's looking like a stranger to me. I always thought she was a blonde, but she not. Quarantine life, quarantine life.
Friday night toilet paper shopping online. Quarantine life, made the Tiger King famous overnight. It's lonely inside, but we're gonna survive this quarantine
So we switched harnesses. Mary's doing a time lapse of her cooking dinner, which is potato soup. So I got the top head mount. I don't use this one very often. So we will keep it going, see how this goes.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. Thanks for tuning into this episode. I think I'm going to go ahead and cut this episode just because I don't want to get 2 days running together. I'm not sure how much each day will be in. So I'm not sure when you guys are going to see this video. Other than that, guys, I think ended up salvaging the day and getting some stuff in. So be on the lookout. I think I'm going to shoot my bow a little bit tomorrow. We'll try to sight it in. And I might run down and go get some fishing done. I've really been missing fishing, so that might be on the docket too. But once again, guys, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for coming along for this video. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace.